Welcome to MATH Fanatics. In this video, we're going to learn about parts of a circle. But first, what is a circle? A circle is a perfectly round-shaped figure that has no corners or edges. We do see things around us with this shape. Let us have some examples. This clock takes the shape of a circle. Another is a ring that also takes the shape of a circle. How about this donut? Do you see the circle in it? This plate that we use for eating also takes the shape of a circle. And this motorcycle has two circular wheels. Now, let us identify the different parts of a circle. First is the surface. This is the part that is enclosed within the outline of the circle. Then, we have the center. This is the point that is equidistant from all the points on the circle. This distance from the center to any point on the circle is called the radius. A straight line whose endpoints both lie on a circle is called the chord. The longest chord in a circle is called the diameter. A diameter is twice a radius. A portion of the outline of a circle is called an arc. A region bounded by a chord of a circle and an intercepted arc is called a segment. A portion that is made of an arc along with its two radii is called a sector. The distance around a circle is called the circumference. Half of the distance around a circle is called semicircumference. And half of a circle is called semicircle. Now, let us review and make a recap of what you have learned today. So, the parts of a circle are the surface, center, radius, chord, diameter, arc, segment, sector, circumference, semicircumference, and semicircle. That's all for the parts of a circle. Hope you've learned a lot from this video. Kindly share with your friends. Hit the bell icon to keep you updated. Please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching MATH Fanatics.